nightmare.
Dad, it's me. Yeah. Sorry I didn't call sooner. Yeah, I guess I was. Anyway, I'm coming home now. Oh, I didn't get that thing you asked me to. Okay. Okay, I will. I love you too, Dad.
Heather, I need to speak with you. My name is Douglas Cartland. I'm a detective.
A detective? Really? Well, nice talking to you.
Hold on. There's someone that wants to meet you. Just let me have an hour. No, half an hour of your time.
My daddy always told me not to talk to strangers.
This is very important. It's about your birth.
I'm not interested. Are you still following me? Do I have to scream?
Sorry. I'll wait here.
Thing. Hey, wait, what's going on? Where is everybody? Those weird monsters?
They've come to witness the beginning. The rebirth of paradise, despoiled by mankind.
What are you talking about?
Don't you know? Your power is needed.
How should I know?
I am Claudia.
So what?
Remember me, and your true self as well. Also, that which you must become. The one who will lead us to paradise with blood-stained hands.
Claudia, right? Did you do all this?
It was the hand of God.
Wait! I don't get it. What does she want me to remember? Not even a kid could believe in this. But when am I going to back up?
Thank you.
Get it. This is way too gross. Who would even think of doing something so disgusting?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
It's the shopping mall, just like before. Am I back?
Heather!
It's you.
What just happened?
You must be one of them!
What did I do? And what do you mean by one of them?
You're in on this with that Claudia, aren't you?
Claudia? What about her? She asked me to find you, that's all.
So you are one of them?
Claudia did all that? Look, I was just hired to find you. I'm not on anybody's side. I don't know anything about this. Why don't you start by telling me what happened here? And that monster, what the hell was that?
I don't know any more than you do. All I know is that things are getting really screwy around here, and I got a weird feeling it's got something to do with me. Maybe you're just an innocent bystander, but I can't feel sorry for you because you dragged me into this. You know, if you hadn't found me...
What are you talking about? What's so special about you anyway?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be so confused, would I? I know there's something. Something I've been running from and forgot for a long time. How did I remember that?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Where are you going?
Taking the subway home.
What should I do?
Hell if I know. Thank you.